I'm Maribel Aber for Smart Trend News. Police surrounded a Miami area after a suspected robbery turned into a hostage situation. Officers shut down streets. The police told WTVJ reporters that SWAT team members and negotiators were on site and talking with robbers, but didn't offer further details. The number of hostages and robbers are unclear at this point.
For havoc, he's still out there.